One of the most familiar features of Google Maps is autocomplete, Google's type ahead functionality. Autocomplete reduces errors in entries and provides a better experience for the user. This functionality is included in our Google Places API library. However, many developers tend to overlook it when building their own mapping applications. Including autocomplete in your application is as easy as these three steps. Step one, be sure to include the Places library when loading the JavaScript API. Step two, create a text box and instantiate the autocomplete service. Step three, create an event to capture the results. You can also further customize the experience by biasing the results to a particular geographic area or by filtering out the types of results displayed. To get started, take a look at our blog and read the developer documentation.